हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल नो होम्योपैथी एंड हियर समृद्धि शर्मा इज हियर टू गाइड यू एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन दैट यू आर अबाउट टू गेट इन योर क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ ऑर्गन ऑफ मेडिसिन मेजॉरिटी टाइम्स. ओके, सो वॉट इज अ क्वेश्चन दैट वॉट इज गोइंग टू हैपन इफ टू डिसिमिलर डिजीज मीट टूगेदर इन द बॉडी. ओके, सो आई एम गोइंग टू आंसर यू this without wasting your time. Let's start this video. So first of all, there are three possibilities that is going to happen when the two dissimilar disease meet together in the body. So what are the three possibilities? First possibility is that the new disease that is going to occur in the body is weaker than the prevailing disease, old disease. Okay. And it is mentioned in the aphorism number 36 that if the new disease is weak, then or the equal strength, then the old disease, the new disease is not going to appear in the body. It is going to be repelled by the old disease. Okay. And the second possibility that is mentioned in the aphorism number 38 that if the new disease is of greater strength than the old one. Okay, so the new disease is going to suspend the old disease, and when it runs its course, the old disease again reappear. That is the second possibility. Okay, what is the third possibility? Third possibility is that if the new disease and the old disease of the equal strength and of the chronic character, both of them occupy the particular part of the body and both of them run their course and going to form complex disease. So this is a simple definition you have to write about what are the three possibilities that are going to happen if the two dissimilar disease meet together in the body. So what are the complex disease? Complex disease simply forms when the new disease is of the equal strength of the old disease and are of the chronic character, both of them occupy the particular part of the body and going to run its course and about to form the complex disease. So this is a simple definition. So these are the possibilities which are going to happen if the two dissimilar disease meet together in the human body. So you have to remember aphorism number 36, 38 and 40. Alright, so these are the three possibilities what you have to write in the examination. So that's all for the today's video. I hope this video is going to be helpful to you, and if you find it helpful, please share out this video with your friends, colleagues and those who are preparing for the same. That's all. Thanks for watching. Nomopathy.